In the latest episode of Big Boss 8, we saw a new task, which was to make two teams, superheroes and supervillains. In the task, Big Boss has appointed Karishma Tanna as the captain for superheroes and RJ Pritam is in charge of the supervillains. Their task is to woo people on their side and make a new team. However, people can choose on their own to pick whichever team they wish to be a part of. As supervillains, the contestants have the freedom to do anything and everything. In fact, at 2:45 a.m. when the superheroes finally called it a night and dozed off, the supervillains, after much planning, started banging vessels and pouring water all over the heroes to disrupt their sleep time. Sonali even went to the extreme to trouble them. But in tonight's episode, Diandra will lose the plot and hit Sonali. Now this is shocking, right? She will pull her and end up indulging in a violent act. Now this is not acceptable, isn't it? Sonali will burst out crying and will end up packing a bag so she refuses to stay in the Big Boss house. And Praneet will once again stand for the right and will support her. They want Diandra to leave the house. Well, let's see how many of them take a stand for a girl this time. Well, we're quite excited to watch tonight's episode. What about you? Tell us with your comments below and hit the like button. Also, subscribe to Telebus for more daily television updates.